So one last thing that I want to ask you before we wrap up. So what's your take on this trend of historical novels or writing through history or reading about history? Say, for example, Dan Brown you mentioned, and even in our Indian context, we have a lot of authors. So this historical-mythological novel genre, what is your take on it? I mean, is it something that, it's a trend or?
I think, so history is an unending source of knowledge, right? And also an unending source of information. I think no other, thing will provide you so much information or so much, a content for writing. But then again, as I told, right, like history, the way it has been presented to us, right, like, it was not well packaged. And I believe recently with Dan Brown and also with Amish and also with Ashwin Sanghi, right, and like sort of lot of books are being written on Indian mythology or, okay, not on Indian, overall mythologies and history. And they're, very well packaged, right? And I think... if that is creating some more interest among the readers about any history, whether it's Christian history, what Dan Brown does, right, or what Indiana Jones would have done, and whether it's Amish, he sort of with his Shiva trilogy and then Ram trilogy, right? And obviously, I think, like a teenager sort of being interested in Shiv, how about some of the mythologies around Ram or Sita or Shiva, right? I think this is always good, right? I mean, otherwise that kid wouldn't even have bothered to know about Indian mythologies, right? So if any author is packaging it in a little, better form, and I think when it comes to packaging, in my profession, sort of, I deal with chip designs and electronic things. Technologically, iPhone was 10 years behind Nokia, right? But then what made iPhone success is the packaging, right? So nobody cares about what you say or what you do. It's how you say, right? So I think if packaging is better, it sells more, right? And there is no harm in that. I believe Nokia shouldn't feel bad that in spite of better product, they died. They failed to package and they died, and it's fine. I mean, I think everybody is fine with that. So with history, if you package it well and if it sells, and if people are inspired to read more, I think it's a very good thing.